We got Rainy Heat Airlines, North Garland High School!
Raider Heat flight attendants, please begin boarding.
The affiliates, pay attention!
Welcome to your Raider Heat Airlines flight on its way to one of its many destinations around the globe, where we offer the very best in precision flying.
Girl, bye. You know that's not all we bring. Our uniforms are impeccable. We don't just fly, we also look fly.
I mean, you see me. Our flight crew is always in sync, constantly bringing the energy to keep you among the clouds.
Remember, you fly so we can soar. Now just follow along with us and we'll be on our way.
Welcome aboard. It's time to get you ready for takeoff. Before we depart, here are some important safety instructions. First, let's buckle those seat belts. Stow those carry-ons under the seat in front of you, and switch those handheld devices to airplane mode.
Gucci, Louis Vuitton, Prada, Chanel, Balenciaga, yo attitude. It turns out they can fit underneath the seats in front of you. And if you had real designer bags, you'd be sitting first class anyway.
Flight attendants, begin cabin check.
Speaking of first class, I'm supposed to be sitting in first class.
Ma'am, may I see your ticket, please? Ma'am, this is a coupon for a McDonald's cheeseburger. This isn't even a boarding pass.
I will not stand for this. Do you know who I am?
I don't know who you are, but I know for a fact that it's amazing you even made it past TSA.
I know the captain. He and I are best friends. He would never decline my ticket for first class. This is sexism. This is reverse racism. This is a monstrosity. This
is a joke. Ma'am, you are two-spirited, and this is not Spirit Airlines. You need to calm down.
I demand my first class seat. I'm calling corporate.
Okay, you know what? We do, in fact, have the perfect seat for you. It has a fantastic view. All you need to do is put this backpack on and fly the friendly skies.
I'm gonna call your manager!
That's right, folks. On Raider Heat Airlines, we have no time for Karens on our luxury flights. Karens get a specialty parachute and a seat on the wing. Karens fly with the competition.
Miss, I have a problem. I think there's a seating mistake. We didn't buy tickets in the children's section.
Ma'am, there isn't a children's section.
Really? I can't stand the sound of screaming babies. What kind of raggedy airline allows babies on it? The website didn't say anything about kids when I booked.
Ma'am, all families can purchase tickets and board the plane with their carry-on luggage.
I refuse to sit next to this thing crying.
Actually, we can sit you in a different section. If you'll just put on this backpack.
Thank you. That's more like it. I'm gonna call your manager!
Once again, folks, Raider Heat Airlines has no time for...
It seems as if there is smoke in the cabin. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including e-cigarettes, at any time.
There's only one flight crew who brings fire on stage.
Passengers, we are nearing our destination. We hope you've enjoyed...